I've sailed upon the oceans wide, sailed the world around. I've sailed on barks and brigantines from Lisbon to St. John's. I've sailed upon the northern seas, sailed the frozen foam. I've sailed where the ice flows thunder and roll to bring the white folks home.
Wherever you may ramble, wherever you may roam, wherever you may be, you'll be happy to see the foggy shores of home, the foggy shores of home.
I've sailed down to the South Sea Isles, sailed when the trade winds calm. I've sailed on schooners listing low to bring home that key and rum. I've sailed to the city of New York to labor in the sky. High above the streets below to home my heart would fly.
Wherever you may ramble, wherever you may roam, wherever you may be, you'll be happy to see the foggy shores of home, the foggy shores of home.
One day I will sail back home to my dear foggy shore. I'll plow the ground of my hometown and hope to see no more.
Wherever you may ramble, wherever you may roam, wherever you may be, you'll be happy to see the foggy shores of home, the foggy shores of home, the foggy shores of home.
I was born under the star, never meant to journey far from all the faces and the place that I called home. And my father lived the same, and his father before him, but now I see in my son's eyes something has changed. And the smoke, it has stopped rising from the chimney up the road, and the light no longer shines over the door. Last year I lent a hand to haul the boats onto the land. They've been lying there for 19 months or more, and I wonder, will they lie there evermore? Wasn't many years ago that the men round here would go out in their skiffs and haul their traps out on the bay. And then shortly they return, loaded down from stem to stern, and way off the fish, then store the gear away. Now the waters are as barren as the cliffs that guard the cove, and catch the north wind blowing the shore. And I wonder how an ocean turns as lifeless as a stone. And I wonder, can the sea revive once more? And I wonder, will they lie there evermore. Well, I hear some people say we'd be better off to stay ashore and train for jobs outside the fishery. Now wouldn't I look like a fool to go traipsing off to school after 40 years of living off the sea?